Okay, we're going right here.
Okay.
Downhill. And then we have some scenic ride.
Very good. I remember a long time ago going by jeep by Boca Grande, then coming up by the military, and then Dos Playas was about the last I could do, and then I had to go through Aricuca Park.
Oh, yeah. With that material you can go really off-road.
Yeah.
But with a, let's say, Wrangler jeep,
yeah,
I would not advise it to go in the park yet.
Oh, really?
Yeah, on the main road,
hey guys,
but not on the trail.
Yeah.
And there's now a lot of areas where it's forbidden to drive with a vehicle. So with a mountain bike, we can come everywhere we want.
Ah.
And I have several guests who come for multiple times.
Yes.
And then we do like this one day.
Yes.
A day more, and let's say around that stretch, all the trail. Third day in the park.
So, do you start every time from Rancho Notorious?
No, I just take the truck and go to another location. But the first time, always at the ranch.
Yeah.
So I can find out a little bit.
Sure.
What your level is.
Yes.
Because if I go with you to the park and you can't ride that good,
oh,
it's not fun for you, and I have a lot of headaches.
Exactly.
Here from Lithuania, ex-professional, he wanted to ride every day. I'm like, okay, fine by me. So we did 10 rides in a row.
Do they, any of them bring their own bikes head or?
No.
Too
difficult.
Yeah.
You know, from the States, it is already $100 one way for the box, the bike box.
Yeah.
So that's $200. You better do a tour or
exactly
a rent or...
Yeah. But do you have enough bikes if there's a group that suddenly...
Yeah, I have 15 bikes.
Woo! Very good. Well, this is the golf club here. Yep. Tierra del Sol. And the lighthouse is in front of us. Yes, please. Thank you.
Mmm. Difference.
Yeah. I used to always like coming here by car because there's a very, look at the surf, it's just beautiful.